Huzzah!
I'm at lift school like dogs. I locked up my bike, see? I put a lock right like that. I know you can break it, but, you know. And then, double lock there. And then, two locks. So, that's pretty cool. I bought a harness for Dozer. See that? At PetSmart, it's like $17. It's a ripoff, man, but I went to Walmart.
Walmart. $6.
So, let's go, Dozer. Let's see you. This is the dog that eats my stuff, man. 10 pairs of my jeans, and the other day, my leather jacket. Oh, I'm so pissed off about that. Let's go. Come on, Dozer. Hey, he seems to walk all right. No, but you need to be like, come on, Dozer. I have to be the alpha male. Okay, let's go. Come on. Who's the boss? I'm the boss. Not you, me. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, do you want to chase those other doggies around? I see what you want to do. No way. We're going this way. Back. Yeah, the car's a good thing, man. I'm not choking. Well, I'm going to let you go. Well, I don't know. Maybe I can keep walking. I'll start walking this way. Well, that's how I'm going to walk. I'm going to walk backwards. He's owning me, man. He's owning me. Come on. Come on, Dozer. You know, he's never walked before because the other collar, he's squirming right off of it, but he can't get off of this one, man. Come on, Dozer. Come on.
All right, I'm going to let you go. Bye.